Hello guys and welcome back to my video. This is Terraria part 3. So introduce yourself and you to people. So this is my little brother. Today we're going to play Terraria Party and today we're going to go mining together. So Amy, what do you want to do first? Explore mining? We're too weak. I only have 5%. That was a merchant. There was actually a merchant that came and this is, and I got the armor. Looks like King Arthur. No, I got like the King Slime armor. We're killing. I only got one piece though. Okay. So, anyways, let's go mining. Trust me, let's go mining. Also, guys, if you're enjoying this series, make sure to subscribe and like. Also, my little brother's channel is called Julio Ahmed. He got 4 subscribers too, so help him out to reach his goal. My goal is 1,000 subscribers at the end of this year. What's your goal? Like maybe 100 subscribers at the end of this year? Well, I think I'm probably gonna get 100. Wait, there's a kid on there. Follow me, buddy. I know what to do. Can you also mine too? Take some silver. Yeah. Look, there's some there. Let me build the torch. Looks like I only got like, how much silver ore did I get? I got like 6. Oh yeah, I told you that was a cave. Right, so let's go down. I'm just gonna take a bit. Right, 3, 4, 5. There you go, take the rest. I don't even need that much tin. Okay, but anyways, it's fine because these ores are trash anyways, we need to get to the better ores.
Let's go to
Mithril. Mithril. Shoot, there's some water down there. Just follow me, I know where to go. Keep following me. Yeah, because I have some money in my father. Put this mini little bit here. Just place it back, I guess. If you can, there you go. Yeah, you can do it. But also, it will go faster too if I dig too. Oh shoot, there's some slimes. This is a wooden yo-yo I got in the last part. Well, you were in part 1 and part 2, obviously. But look. I found. There's like a mini little bit up there. Do you see that?
Yeah,
try to reach it there.
I just reached.
Well, I did that too.
Wait.
Play some torches.
Is that
smart?
I think
mine
could be the
place watcher. Okay. Good, yeah. Also, your house too.
Wait,
there's already built a house in this world too. Yeah? Okay.
You see a whole
formation.
Just one
out. Oh yeah, nice. I have the guide though. He's still good. And we don't want the guy. We don't want the guy to die. Can I take some iron keys first? Like, can I just take how much? Let's check how much it is. Okay, it's a bit big. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Can I just take 5? Like, just one more, please. Okay, fine. Okay, so I'm just gonna go back down here, I guess. You can just come back down. Yeah, me too. I haven't been in quite a long time. It is a bit of a tough game.
If you get strong, the more you get strong, the
Right, Ibby, come down like where I am. Just check on the map where I am. And just come down. We're gonna go mining here, but you can still breathe because the wall's not too high. Okay. Can you please put a place on show, please? What is it? Oh, yeah. Wait. I don't want to break that. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go down. No, but then not ABC. It's not down. Oh, no, yeah. Right. Is that a cave? We can't go too down, though, because then we're just gonna die. There's something up here. I got trapped in there. Yeah, I got trapped, so don't go down there. Actually, let's mine here. There should be a cave down here. Got some torches too. What the hell? Yeah, it kinda looks like that is a bit of a cave. Yeah. There might be a cave up ahead. Wait, there's water on the left. You see that? Oh, look, there is a cave. Make sure do not break the water through here, please. Oh yeah, wait. Can we share? Where is it? I don't see it. I see it. Oh yeah, I see that. I don't know, you know. I see that. Can you play some torches?
I've got my screen bigger. Just let me see. I'm just
going
bigger now. Okay,
go. Although, can I take the bottom bit, please? Like the bait? Oh, okay. I'll tell you how much iron I took. Okay, I took 4. Is that good? Can I take 5 this time, please? I think I stole 2 iron of yours. But just forget, it doesn't matter. Get those mini bits of iron too. Don't forget those mini bits here. So, come on. Do you have any bombs? I do. And I have 5 defense. The king's slime armor. But no, I don't have everything of the king's slime armor. I only have the chest plate. I only have the chest plate of the king's slime armor. So we're actually starting to get deeper into the cave system.
Don't go hell, because we're not strong enough.
Yeah, we are definitely not strong enough to go there yet. Silver, can we share it? Oh shit, you broke a torch. Make sure to not break torches, yeah?
Okay.
Wait, is that... No, the silver. How much did I take? Please, a bit more. Okay, yeah, I'll take 3. You can take the west.
Okay.
It's fine, just jump back. Just join back is alright. Is it working? Oh yeah, you left the world. But no, damn it, you're gonna have to be at the top again. Can I take the iron?
What?
I'm like, can I take the silver? So I'll save it for you? Okay, I'm just gonna keep on mining where you're gonna try to join. It's a bit weird.
What? Wait, what's the password again?
Guys, also you can join my word. My password is 197301. Can join me, that's my password. It's for Terraria, that's my password for Terraria. So we're just gonna keep in mind, guys. And guys, on part 5, I think I'm gonna fight the skeleton dungeon boss fight at night time. It's a boss fight that spawns at night time only. Let's check how far I'm actually away from you on the map. I am okay, you're actually catching up. Well, we This world, I put it on large, but why? It looks like we're getting closer to hell, though. Like, it looks like we're getting very deep now into the cave. Well, maybe we're not close enough, but yeah, we still have to mine a lot. You're very near me, I think, now. Can you put some torches, please? I think I found some... Okay, fine. Wait, 1 second. Don't spawn back yet. Don't spawn back yet. If you take some iron, look, I took like 3 down. Take the rest iron there. Okay. Yeah, you take it. I took like only 3. So how are we gonna take?
You can take 6, I think.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, that's 4. That's 4, 5. Check how much I got. Oh, I got 6. Can I just please take a bit more? Cause you're gonna have like a lot more. That's a lot. That's not really that.
2.
4. Because look, if I take 4, look ready. Look how much you still have. See, that's like fair now. So I have 10, and then you can just take the rest. Yeah, but how much is that? Just tell me how much when you got all.
11.
Okay, so you got one more. That doesn't really matter. Come on, let's go down here. Oh, look. Some tin. I'm just going to take 2 tin. I don't even need tin. Wait, I forgot to take 1. You're stealing my tin. Okay, there we go. I think I got it. Did I get it? There's a dead guy. Be careful, there might be traps because we don't go through. Okay, guys, anyways, so we're gonna still keep mining. So we're gonna still keep mining down here. Keep on going down. Maybe I found some iron. I'm gonna save you that iron over there too, okay? Okay. So I'm just gonna save you that iron. Maybe you might want to get out of the water very soon. Okay, actually, no, I don't want to mine there. I want to mine over here a bit. Okay. Look, more iron. I left you some iron over here. There's even more. If you come here, please, okay? So he's gonna mine that iron over there. I'm getting like a lot of gnolls. And I'm just gonna keep mining. Okay. So we're just gonna keep mining now. I'm probably gonna actually start finding like better chests. There's even chests in the biome, the caves. So that's really good too. Not yet. Okay. So anyways, I'm going down here. I really want to find a chest. A purple bat that I'm in, like a blue biome. So actually, I've been mining for too long, I need to go back. That was a mine shaft. It's fine because I'm just gonna make some bars. I'll probably go down there later. Can you give me some iron?
Bruh.
But just some iron. Can you send me some, please? Can you send me some gold? Let's go!
So you can only take like 2 and 6 gold.
So, if I gonna wear this now. How much difference? Hey, let's go. I have 6 defense now. Okay, because I have an iron helmet.
I have a 10 helmet.
Okay, nice. No, I don't have enough to get that stuff yet. Let's take some of my inventory space.
Oh god.
Yeah. What? Can you please save me some?
I want to save you the silver, but
how much gold? But remember, I have to a YouTube channel. Guys, I also helped the YouTube channel. Anyways. Okay, anyways, I'm just gonna go to the right, actually, and we just haven't gone to the right. So in the last episode, I went on the left. I'm gonna go to the right because we haven't explored on the right. Some good stuff. What's that?
Okay.
Automatically places objects. Remember, if you share it to me, I helped you on YouTube channel. Found the bloody corruption. Oh my god, you guys!
Oh, it's the corruption.
Yeah, the corruption. A bit different. I feel like I like corruption more now. And the merchandise is gone. Anyway, we're just gonna take all of this. I got some grenades. I got corrupted torches. Oh my god. You got a heart. So can you give me one, please? I don't have any hearts. So you just have 2 hearts. Save me one, please. Finally, I'm getting lucky.
What?
I'm finally getting lucky. I found a 14 damage weapon. I'm not gonna give you that, you. Because you're not gonna give me the one heart. Are you gonna give me the one heart? Please. Okay, fine. Oh, it's like mine. Makes sense. You have bombs.
What?
You had bombs.
What?
Do you have bombs? But why does it explode the cave? I'm mining in a different area just because I feel like it. Actually, you know what? I should probably come back. You're right. I'm gonna go down. I'm coming down and I'm gonna see what good stuff you're actually getting. Not leave. I mean, I'm gonna make this video for 10 more minutes. Yeah. Like 9-10 minutes. I don't know how the hell you find the jungle while you're raining. Okay, that's kind of lucky. So guys, I am almost back to Ibrahim.
Turns off.
Yeah, I know, but I want to go left. Bro, I am so lucky. No, I didn't find a light crystal. I found a lot of silver. So we find silver a lot. Good. Can you not follow me, please? Because I want to see what's on this side. If you saw a platinum and it was 10, then you would have to give me 5, because then you would have 5. I don't know, but you can take it. Yeah, only when you kill Wall of Flesh, guys. I told him that. And then you get the speed words mithril, water, when you kill water flesh, you get mithril, also, cardinium, titanium, and mithril. Anyways, guys, we're mining. I found actually a lot of iron in this mine shaft too. We're looking for some more iron. What are you gonna say to me? Iron Hunter.
Oh my god, I found so many!
How big is the chunk? That was platinum. Why do I keep on finding bloody iron, guys? Like, if you can actually see those on my screen right now, like, you actually can. Stupid enemy. Oh, yeah. Okay, so. Oh, what the frick is that? I found sapphire. So we're just gonna keep on going down into the cave system. I'm gonna end the video. And oh my god, look how much iron I just found. There's silver over there.
But I think
so we're gonna have to just keep some silver right now, boy. In this episode, you can actually defeat the skeleton boss, me and you. Do you think we can do it? I say you need to upgrade your armor first. I mean, my armor, I am more stronger armor than you, but I say you might need to upgrade your armor if you...
I have 11
gold, and you need to make a gold sword. Wait, so you have 13 gold. How much do you have to make a gold sword? Oh yeah, I have 10. Okay, that's good, that's good. I found so much iron, I'm just about to go back. Right, so, it's actually night time right now.
Make a silver helmet. Which one should I make?
You should really make an iron helmet, trust me. Keep those potions for the boss in probably part 4 we're gonna fight him. We don't have enough time today, guys, but we still did a lot. So we're not supposed to make these iron bars right now, the silver bars. Okay. We are about to get a lot of iron. Yo. 33 iron? Like, that's mad, isn't it? You have 40 iron and you didn't tell me. Okay, anyways, this. I'm about to make the hole. Wait, do I have enough? Please tell me I have enough. Please tell me I have enough. Can you please give me some iron, please? I need iron right now. I really need iron. I need 12 bars, please. Eight. But I need 12 to make the boots. That's the only last part I need. I need 12. I need 12. Please just give me 12. I'll be your best friend. I will be your best friend. Please. I saved the YouTube channel though, please.
I don't even know, I'm sorry.
Well then, I'm gonna have to break your house.
Because I don't have a watch! I don't.
Hey,
I just
saw something. Fine. Fine.
Give you're lucky. Time.
I'm not gonna wear the iron chest plate yet because I'm gonna save it in my chest. I need to get the iron boots because if I wear the other one, then it would be missing. I'm gonna wear this here. I'm gonna wear that. Iron one gives me like 5. Just for guys, but it's about to go daytime, guys. So, I'm actually gonna take some more battery and measure it. I'm gonna make some bricks for the next video. So, because I wanna make bricks, it's because I wanna upgrade my house and then make towers. So, guys, I'm gonna make towers probably in the next video. I don't know, I'll see what I do in the next video. I'm gonna save this video. So many stomachs. Oh my god. Okay guys, well we're gonna end the video very soon. So guys, don't forget to check my little brother's channel called Johnny Go Ahmed. And don't forget to check my channel on the gaming channel. It's actually called the gaming channel Mimi. Can you please give me the heart right now?
YouTube.
Thank you. Awesome. Anyways guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell button and comment what video I should do next, or like the same game or a different game. Hit the notification bell buttons, like, subscribe, and always guys come back next time for more.